Okay, here are some of the charging stations at IKEA. And there's one there. I can't see how it's connected. There's one charging station. I see the blink box. Okay. And then there's one for handicapped, which is, that's, you don't find too often. It's handicapped electric vehicle charging station. Are those the only two? Okay, I'm at 94%. I came here just really to test the charger. There are two chargers here. At regular parking, there's one in handicap parking. So there's really only two for most people. And let me try to get the Blink app working and get this thing charged. I don't know if you're able to see that, probably not well, but when you actually hit the charge button on the app, the charger will actually have you confirm it remotely, which is, that's an improvement over some of the other ones I've seen, where you can actually then confirm you're at the correct booth. I couldn't figure out which number booth this was. Like, is number 1, 2, 3, or charger number 6502? It's not labeled anywhere. How do you figure out which one you're at? And the screen is terrible here too. You can hardly read it, believe me. The camera is not doing as good of a job as my eyes, but it's not that great. But it looks like I am charging, and I'm gonna go in and have my ice cream and see what I get. So what you'll often see is like this, these sites get iced a lot. It's a handicap spot, but they're obviously not charging their Hyundai. So IKEA unfortunately made the mistake of putting their charging stations at the front of the parking lot instead of the back. But I managed to score one spot over here. And we'll see how my car is doing. Total cost is 46 cents for me to go in and eat my ice cream and see how much the car is charged. And we're up to 97%, so just a tiny little top off there.